guys, good morning. Dito kami ngayon sa malapit sa aming bahay. Nag-walking. So ito ang view. At madinig niyo din ang mga ibon. Namin. Yan. Dati green kulay to, ngayon ano na brown na, guys. Kasi ano, init na dito. Yan. So we heard also birds. Green ang paligid, guys. Ayan. Ayan. So, sabi nila may ilog daw doon. So, hindi pa kami nakapunta doon. Puntahan namin ngayon. So, yan. So, ang husband ko, nandun na siya sa ilog siguro. Kasi nawala na, guys. So, ito, guys. Dati, guys, may ano dito. May maraming turkeys. Iwan ko ngayon. Okay, bye guys. So, ito lang ngayon. So, pupunta kami sa ilog. Tingnan pag may tubig ba doon. Okay, bye-bye. Doon ang husband ko, guys. Namitas ng bulak. Honey! What are you doing? What are you doing, honey? Lavender. So now we're going to the goat's farm. Let's go, guys. Come here.
Aww. This is a female. So
that's
the
female.
They have horns too?
They have horns, but not as same as the male.
Oh.
That's the horns. Hiding now because it's too hot. Kahapon ano guys, marami dito. Ah, there's a doggy. Come. Oh, come on. Let's be friends.
Hello. Oh, when you touch this?
Maybe he's got jealous.
Hi.
Here's the guard dog here. Aww. Where's the other one? Your twin. Ah, those are babies. Oh yeah, babies, honey. Babies. The goatery. We are hiding now because it's too hot. So ito, so ito, doggy. Doggy. Too loud.
Doggy is watching.
Doggy is guarding. Come here. Come here. Come here. That's a male, honey. So now eating.
A lot of meat. Full belly, full belly.
They're full.
Can I see your? Can I touch your beard? Can I touch your beard?
Let's pray. More goats.
Look at those three running after the mother.
Yeah.
So when a goat is pregnant, usually how many babes?
Hello.